Numunsi wa gatandatu rwambikanye hagati ya Isiraeli n'umutwe wa Hamas uyobora agace ka Gaza muri Palestine. N'urugamba rurimo rurangwamo ibisasu biremereye cyane bya Isiraeli aho iri guhindura umuyonga Gaza. Iyo ni inkuru ikomeje kwiganza cyane mu makuru yose avugwa hangaha ku mubumbe mwitangaza makuru. Abategetsi bamwe baragerageza kuba inyuma ya Isiraeli, abandi ariko bakagaragara nk'abari inyuma ya Palestine, harimo n'abashinjwe uburyarya bwo kubikirumira habiri. Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ku isonga zikomeje kugaragaza yuko zamaganye amahano yakozwe n'umutwe wa Hamas, aho bivugwa yuko uyu mutwe waba warakoze ubwicanyi ndengakamere ariko nanone uwo ukabihakana. Niki kivugwa muri amakimbirane ageze ku munsi wa gatandatu? Tubahaye ikaze kuri Jean-Tige de Official. Reka turebe ibiri muri intambara nubwo hari ibihugu bimwe byashinjwe kuba nk'agatambatambyi. Hari igihuruti inzozi ariko ukabirwa inzira wanyiramo ngo uzikabye. Inzozi zacu twese ni ukwiga heza, gukora heza no gutura heza. Muri agenda yawe ntiwanditsemo imijyi nka Toronto, Ontario, Vancouver, British Columbia, Alberta, Ottawa, Edmonton, Montreal, Quebec n'ahandi. Karibu mu buzima bushya bwo muri Canada. Dream Travel Agency ntigwa karibu, aba nibo nzobere mu gushaka ibyangombwa bijya mu mahanga. Muri Canada, Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika n'Ubumwe bw'Uburayi ibyangombwa n'ugukozaho. Dream Travel Agency batireka inzozi zawe tuzigira impamo. Andika inimero kwanza 0780 18 62 58. Umva itandukaniro ryawo rero. Barizewe kubera yuko bizeyo, banafiteyo ibiro, baranahatuye. Visa bayikubonera mu gihe gitoya. Agahebuzo noneho nuko banakwishingira muri bank statement zizengereza abantu ku munota wa nyuma. Bakorera mu nyubako ya Shika hegereye Access Bank ibumoso ku muryango wa D2236. Ongera ubahamagare cyangwa ubandikire kuri WhatsApp kuri ya nimero 0780 18 62 58. Amwe mu makuru yihuse cyane ubu ngubu bari kuvugwa nuko Isiraeli yakomeje gucunshumurira misile nyinshi muri Gaza. Gaza yose ubu ngubu nta kintu na kimwe cy'ingenzi ifite. Amavuriro arashyirwa hasi, ingomero z'amazi n'iz'amashanyarazi birangizwa. Abaturage benshi bari mu kaga, abenshi barahunga bagana muri West Bank n'ubwo bwose bigoye. Ministre w'intebe wa Israel Benjamin Netanyahu n'umuyobozi w'abatavuganwe n'ubutegetsi bwana Benny Gantz bemeranyije gushyiraho guverinoma y'amage ishinzwe iby'intambara yo kurwanya umutwe wa Hamas. Bemeranyijwe kandi yuko uyu mutwe ugomba kurimburanwa n'imizi yawo. Ku mirongo y'urugamba muri Gaza, ibintu bikomeje kuba bibi cyane. Aho nyuma yo kugaba ibitaro bidasanzwe hakoreshejwe indege z'intambara, noneho Isiraeli iri gutegura no kunyura ku butaka ishyira ibintu byose mu buryo ibishakamo. Umubare munini cyane w'abantu bataramenyekana bari munsi y'ibishwanyi by'inyubako zashenywe na misile za Isiraeli aho ni muri Gaza. Al Jazeera itangaza yuko igitero gikomeye cyane cyo ku butaka Isiraeli iri gutegura ku butaka bwa Gaza ngo gishobora guhitana ubuzima bw'abantu batari bake babarirwa mu bihumbi. Impamvu nuko Gaza ari umujyi ubarizwamo ubucucike bwinshi. Loni itangaza yuko abaturage bagera ku bihumbi 260 ari bamaze guhunga bava mu byabo muri Gaza. Abahunze benshi ubu ngubu bikinze mu mashuri, abandi bari munsi y'amashitingi. Hagati Perezida Joe Biden wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika yatangaje yuko avuganye na Netanyahu ubundi bakemeranya cyane ku bijyanye no kuba Isiraeli igomba kurwana ikurikije amategeko agenga intambara nta guhonyora abasivili. Bwana Biden yavuze yuko yumva neza umujinya n'uburakari bw'abaturage ba Isiraeli, ariko nanone mu bijyanye n'intambara abasaba yuko bagomba kugendera ku masezerano ya Geneva. Uretse ibi kandi, CNN itangaza yuko Bwana Biden uyoboye igihugu cy'umuterankunga mukuru wa Isiraeli yaburiye Iran kwitondera ibyo yakora byose mu karere nyuma yo kumvikana ashyigikira igitero Hamas yagabye kuri Isiraeli. Hari mu biganiro birambuye yagiranye n'abayobozi b'umuryango mugari w'Abayahudi ku bijyanye na gahunda ya Amerika ku nkunga igenera Isiraeli. Muri inama Bwana Biden yavuze yuko avugana inshuro nyinshi cyane na ministre w'intebe Bwana Netanyahu. Biden kandi yavuze yuko Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ziri kongera inkunga ya gisirikare zigenda igisirikare cya Isiraeli higanjemo amasasu, sisiteme zisama misile by'umwihariko izo kunganira ubwirinzi bwa Iron Dome. Biden kandi yavuze yuko Amerika yamaze kugeza ubwato rutura butwara bukanagwaho indege bwitwa aircraft carriers n'ubwato bwaherekejwe n'indege z'indwanyi. Ibyo rero ngo bigomba gutanga ubutumwa kuri Iran. Perezida wa Iran Bwana Ibrahim Rais byemezwa ko ku munsi wo ku cyumweru yavuganye kuri telefone n'umuyobozi wa Hamas Ismail Haniyeh. Nyuma yaje kumvikana ashimira abaturage ba Palestine ko babashije kugera ku ntsinzi yabo batsinze Israeli. Gusa ariko ku munsi wo kuwa mbere uhagarariye Iran mu muryango w'abibumbye yavuze yuko iki gihugu kitigeze kigira uruhare mu bitero umutwe wa Hamas wagabye kuri Israeli ku munsi wo kuwa gatandatu. Iran iti ibyo ni Palestine yabyikoreye ubwayo nta wayifashije. Israel ivuga yuko Iran itera inkunga umutwe wa Hamas ingana na miliyoni ijana z'amadolari buri mwaka. Mu 2021 Minisiteri y'Ububanyi n'Amahanga muri Amerika yatangaje yuko umutwe wa Hamas ubona inkunga z'amafaranga, intwaro n'imyitozo ya gisirikare bitangwa na Iran ndetse ikabona n'amafaranga atandukanye aba yakusanyijwe mu bihugu bitandukanye by'Abarabu byo mu Kigobe. CNN ivuga yuko Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zakusanyije amakuru y'ubutasi ahagaragaza yuko abategetsi bo muri guverinoma ya Iran bafatiwe bitunguranye muri iki gitero cya Hamas cyo ku munsi wo kuwa gatandatu. CNN ivuga yuko yahawe amakuru n'abantu b'imbere mu butasi bwo muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ngo babemerera yuko ari abantu muri Iran bagize uruhare muri ibi bitero, ariko CNN ntabwo yatangaje amazina. Aha rero ngo niho havuye amakuru yakwirakwiye avuga yuko Iran yagize uruhare rutaziguye muri ibi bitero, aho ngo nayo ishobora kuba yaremeje ko Operation Al-Aqsa Flood igomba gutangira. Mu ijambo rye Bwana Biden yagarutse no kubwicanya indengakamere uburengerazuba bw'isi buvuga yuko bwakozwe n'umutwe wa Hamas. N'ubwicanyi bukomeje kugarukwaho cyane, aho ngo abana bato babonywe baciwe imitwe ndetse ngo abagore baricwa bicuwa agashinyaguro. Ibi ngo byabaye ubwo umutwe wa Hamas wagabaga igitero cyawo kuri Israel ku munsi wo kuwa gatandatu, bikemezwa yuko cyahitanye abantu bagera ku 1,200 hakurikijwe imibare y'abantu bamaze kubarurwa kugeza ubu. Gusa ariko nanone umuvugizi wa Hamas n'umuyobozi mukuru muri uyu mutwe Bwana Izzat Ali-Rishek yavuze yuko izo raporo zivuga yuko ubu bwicanyi bwakozwe na Hamas ari ibinyoma bigamije gusebya abaturage b'inzirakarengane ba Palestine. Uyu yaragize ati twamaganye twivuye inyuma kandi dukomeje ibi birego byose bihimbano bidafite ishingiro biri gukwirakwizwa n'ingabo zanyaze ubutaka bwacu mu rwego rwo gushaka guhishira mabi ubwicanyi na genocide bari gukorera muri Gaza. Ku munsi wo kuwa gatandatu mu gitondo nibwo Tal Henrich umuvugizi wa ministre w'intebe Benjamin Netanyahu yatangaje yuko hari abana benshi bato babonywe bacuye imitwe muri Rafal Aza mu majyepfo ya Israel. Muri aka gace ka Rafal Aza ngo ibyahabereye biteye ubwoba ndetse kubirebesha amaso biragoye cyane ku muntu utihangana. Igisirikare cya Israel cyabwiye CNN yuko abarwanyi ba Hamas bafasha abasaza, bafata abana b'ibitambambuga, bafata abagore n'abandi bose ngo bacagagure imitwe. Abandi ngo bishwe ku buryo bwa kinyamaswa nk'uko umutwe w'iterabwoba wa Islamic State ujya ubikora. Mu kilometero 20 uvuye muri aka gace ugera ku kandi gace kitwa Berrien. Aha ngaha ni hamwe mu habereye amahano akomeye cyane, aho habonywe imirambo y'abantu barenga ijana. CNN ivuga yuko ababibonye n'amaso yabo ngo babonye abarwanyi bagenda umuryango ku wundi bica abasivili bahasanze. Joe Biden ati ni ingenzi cyane yuko Abanyamerika babona ibiri kuba. Ati ndashaka kuvuga yuko maze igihe kinini cyane ariko ntabwo nigeze na rimwe ntekereza yuko nabona ibintu nk'ibi ngibi. Nkabona amafoto y'ibyihebe byaciye abana imitwe. Biden yemeye ko igihugu cye gishyira imbaraga zose zishoboka mu kubohoza imbohe zose ziri mu maboko y'umutwe wa Hamas. Ati ntabwo ngiye gusobanura ibyo turi gupanga gukora byose kubera yuko byatuma ntinda cyane ugasanga abantu bacu tutongeye kubabona. Ati inshuti zanjye hari ibintu byinshi turi gukora, ntabwo nigeze ncika intege, byanze bikunze abavandimwe bacu bagomba kubohorwa. Biden akomeza agira ati kuba naza guhagarara hano nkajya kubabwira ibyo turi gupanga byose byaba ari ubusazi. Hati rero ndizera yuko mubyumva neza. Biden ariko nanone yamagaye perezida wa Emirati Zunze Ubumwe z'Abarabu Mohammed bin Zayed Al Nayan baganira ku kibazo cya Gaza na Israeli nk'uko bitangazwa na White House mu itangazo bashyize hanze. White House igira iti perezida Biden yashimangiye yuko yamaganiye kuri iterabwoba rya Hamas ndetse haburira umuntu uwo ari we wese washaka gufatirana ibi bibazo akaba yatera Israel ko yahura n'akaga gakomeye. Ku rundi ruhande kandi abategetsi ba Iran n'Abarabia Saudite nabo bagiranye ibiganiro byabo bya mbere guhera basubukura umubano. Perezida Ibrahim Raisi wa Iran n'igikomangoma cy'umurage Mohammed bin Salman bavuze ku makimbirane ya Israel na Palestine, bavuga yuko agomba kurangira ndetse nanone hakabaho ubumwe bw'abayisilamu. Turabashimiye gukomeza kubana na Gentil Jedeo Official. Nimugire ibihe byiza mwese.